And another reaction video from Naruto Shippuden. It is the Yellow Flash versus the Raikage, fastest shinobi ever. Well, let's see who's faster.
The blonde hair and the teleportation jutsu? That's gotta be the Leech Yellow Flash. We gotta retreat right now, don't you think?
So young.
The one who single-handedly stopped our recovery of the 9 days.
And I know you. You're the son of the Hidden Cloud's third Raikage.
Yeah, this is when they... I've heard that you weren't yet back. Hokage. So, I'm Raikage and Hokage.
We can take it, the two of us, bro. Fool, you fool!
Fool, you fool!
Stay out of this. I'll fight.
How relaxed.
Forgive me, B. You doing all right?
Whoa, no way. That is he. The Eight-Tails Jinchuriki. Not good.
Jinchuriki.
That's the signal. Minato, we need to retreat.
That was nothing.
Nice.
At least for the Eight-Tails, that means me, the rapid killer bee.
You really are quite brave. You overcame being Eight-Tails Jinchuriki to be your own ninja. You have something very powerful.
Huh. He's more talented than even I am.
No, it's more than that. He already has something even more important. Hmm? A, you have a very fine family, as do I. I suspect the next time we meet, we'll be fighting as one Kage against another. But if you don't figure out soon what your little brother considers most precious to him, he will be neither a Jinchuriki nor a human.
Don't try to fool me with that nonsense. You're not getting away.
I do prefer English sub over English dub, but oh well.
Takes him to the kunai marked with jutsu formulas. I've noted the location of most of them. If I can figure out...
He remembered every single one of them.
I can get him using my top speed.
Anyway, I have my own responsibilities.
Go fly.
I like how relaxed he looks.
I cannot fail now.
That was an awesome move.
Oh, oh no! A teleportation jutsu formula on the Eight-Tails tentacle. Is that what he did?
The preventive measure, the planning. I was surprised the first time for this, I mean...
Enemy.
Be countered as well. At first I thought Minato's move was like godlike, but this dude was even more so. Yeah, the fist bumping. I mean, this is so awesome. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, leave your comments below for if you have any recommendations for more reactions or just animes to recommend to watch, and see you in the next one.